such as that. It could be a creature they call you that, who bounces things on his head because it's flat, or a straggling pipe from up and out back. Or maybe it could be some sort of a hat wearing cat!
I can see that you got quite a mind for your age. Why, one thing, can you drag me right onto the stage? Now I'm here, there's no telling what may ensue. With a cat such as me, and a thinker such as you.
All the things you can think, all the things you can think, if you're willing to try. Think invisible ink, or a gink with a stink, or a stare to the sky. If you open your mind, all the things you will find, lining up to get loose. All the things you can think, when you think about Seuss.
Lumbering through.
the day in the cool of the pool. He was splashing, enjoying the jungle's great joys when Horton the elephant, heard a small noise.
I say, how confusing. I've never heard tell of a small speck of dust that was able to yell. So you know what I think? I think there must be someone on top of that small speck of dust. Some poor little person who's shaking with fear at the moment of the pool. He has no way to steer. He's alone in the universe. I'll just have to save him, because after all, a person's a person. No matter how small, a person's a person. No matter how small.
So gently and using the greatest of care, the elephant stretched his great trunk through the air.
And what's more, quite likely there's two, even three, even four.
Ha! Got the voice. Ha! That's the mother. Ha!
What do you think, folks? Is the elephant off his trunk? We'll be right back with a dust bite, clover, neighbor, boo! Nothing? We'll be right back.
Thank you.
And the voice came and called me over and over.
No!
And the horn starts wondering who's down on that clover.
Hello? Is anyone there? Who are you?
Story. So here on to the amazing.
invisible world. Amazing but true. We'll leave Fortune to listen. We will zoom in on the moon. But guess who just saw next?
Who?
You!
Me and Tiny put them in a small rainy day.
Mom and Daddy just watched the movie PTA.
And here's our kid, JoJo.
In trouble again.
Because your face take your places where no one has been. I'm the mayor of who? I've just been elected. And upright behavior is thus forth expected.
Well, we just had a talk with your teachers today, and they didn't have one single good thing to say.
You invented new things which defy all description.
You gave Mrs. O'Toole a nervous conniption.
Your things were so wild they disrupted your classes and made Mrs. McAloo drop her new glasses, which is why you're suspended. Yes, that's what they said. Young lady, what and who has got into your head? A horn has found us. We're safe on the clover. Clearly, our troubles are far, far from over.
Nobody told you. We love you, of course, dear. But please just try thinking just a little less, dear.
Stop telling such outlandish tales.
Stop turning tomatoes into whales.
Take your bath and go to bed and think some normal things instead.
You've got real trouble. Get out. Go away.
All right, I'll be going. The first one was saying, oh, the things you can't get.
No!
Oh, the things you can't get.
Stop!
As you squash and you splinch.
I'm not listening.
Come and think of that tub. As you sit there and scrub, think of water and fish. Think of fighting the poor, leaning off to the shore, where the water is cool. Soon your tub's not a tub. It's possible!
everything unfurled.
We must both lay down the law. Maybe so. Oh, where are the instructions on how to raise a child? Who has the instructions on how to raise a child? Who has all the answers? I don't know.
Does your child give you troubles? Do her grades keep on shrinking?
Does she drive teachers wild? With her uncontrolled thinking?
As a parent, are you overwhelmed, insecure? The help that you seek is inside this brochure.
Thank you. Girl with knickers, make a voice and Together, we could be great. Oh,
from the start when I noticed your kind and your powerful.
That.
And he said,
Thank you.
The moment you've all been waiting for. Presenting at...
Wait! What happens to Horton? Does Horton get free? Does Horton find JoJo?
There's no guarantee.
Will the end be okay?
Well, I'll give you a clue. When Act 1 is done, what happens next?
Act 2!
When we last saw our hero, he was hopelessly trapped. Infection was helpless, and I think you know why. The pill so long, she can no longer fly. So our story resumes on a terrible day as Horton gets carried away. Was helpless, and I think you know why. For tail so long, she can no longer fly.
dreams on a terrible day as Horton gets carried away.
Thank you.
A circus? I love a show.
I think I'll go.
Remember? It's me. I've sat on your egg now for 51 weeks. I've sat here while people have paid to take peeks. I've sat here through lightning and hailstorms and snow. Won't you please take back your egg?
Gee, I really don't know. Oh, wow, it's getting late. And gee, I've got a date. And lots of places to be, but it's so great to see you. Look at you.
Our line, skies of blue is blue.
imagine if you would. And for the thing that does every cadet good, we will sleep in the trenches and go without supper to make the world a sanctuary brighter side of us, and shoot every traitor and all our power to side with the fabulous brighter side down. Any questions?
Sir, this war makes no sense. Just one thing and we quit. Spreading bread up or down doesn't matter a bit. I am lost on a clover. There's no help in sight. So why are you here teaching children to fight? And not only that, sir, it's Christmas on hold. I'd much rather have Christmas than war, wouldn't you? So, here's my sword. And here's my hat. I'm going home. And that, sir, is that.
It's a minefield out there. There's no time for play.
Sir, I think what I think. Now get out of my way.
Soldier, you will miss. You're off. Soldier, stop. Please, wait.
Ah!
leery. Their parents are sparing and terribly teary. Their poor JoJo no longer alive. But wait, could it be? Their kid did survive? A reenactment! It's a minefield out there. This is no time for play.
Thank you.
Who's there?
It's me, Gertrude! Oh, Horton, I was so worried. Are you alright?
Gertrude, how did you find us?
Well, it's a long story. I had a little trouble because I grew a little tail. Well, it wasn't really good. It was absolutely giant, and it really was attractive, and you hardly even noticed, so I felt a little silly even trying. Besides, which the tail was too heavy for me.
Taking me back. Girl. How true, yes, how true.
wings.
Next up for the boys, that's how a bird sings.
Gertrude, what will I do? I am slow, I am fat. All I know is the earth. She'll need to know much more than that.
What do you think?